standard for all of those who will follow in their footsteps. Eddie George and Steve McNair were heroes when they christened this building with a victory 20 years ago. Today, they officially become legends.
We'll start with Eddie George. I think that he was defined by his toughness. He was so consistent with carrying the football 300, I think even 400 times in one season.
When I think of Eddie George, I think about running style. He was not at all like a lot of the other great running backs. Tall, strong, durable. He was different.
To watch Eddie George run the football, what a force of nature he was. Carrying the ball, carrying his team, running through people, around people, over people.
You know, Eddie had so many unique characteristics above and beyond the height, weight, and speed, and strength, and physical stature.
Let's come out on fire, and let's put it right in the mouth, and don't stop! Let's take it to the next level!
We had just finished up a practice session during training camp, and the guys were sitting around, and they were complaining about the difficulties that happened in training camp. And Eddie turned to the guys and said, hey man, it's training camp. It's supposed to be hot, we're supposed to be tired and work hard. This is what gets us ready. What they saw as a problem, he saw as preparation.
We got the air respect, let's lay it down. Let's go one on three.
Steve was unique. Steve was really, really special. He was more than a quarterback for us from the standpoint that both he and Eddie were kind of building blocks.
Steve was a tremendous football player, tremendous teammate, and a tremendous person.
It was just Steve's nature. You just go out there and get the job done.
Steve was the toughest quarterback I ever competed against. His athletic ability, his competitiveness, his fire, his accountability to his teammates, answering the bell every single Sunday to be out there was truly what made Steve McNair such a remarkable quarterback.
I'll never forget after the 98 season and halfway into the 99 season, somebody asked me, they said, well, do you think Steve McNair's a top 10 quarterback? And I go, you know, I don't know right now, but I do know that he's a top three football player.
They were great leaders and great people in the community as well. So I think, you know, that's what a Titan is.
You guys forever changed my life. Because you showed me the hard work is one thing, but sacrificing everything.
It's a no-brainer for the two of them to have their numbers retired, and even more fitting that they're doing it together.
Eddie, I knew you were good, but I didn't know you'd be this good. Congratulations, man.
I want to take this opportunity to congratulate Eddie, you and your entire family, and Michelle, your entire family on Steve's behalf.
Ladies and gentlemen, the voice of the Tennessee Titans, Mike Keith.
Titans fans, that video is a fantastic reminder of the greatness and the impact of Eddie George and Steve McNair. And as we celebrate this historic moment with all of you, we want to call attention to several of the people who are taking part in today's number retirement ceremony. First, please welcome home Titans alumni, including teammates of Steve and Eddie, as well as special guests of both families. We call your attention to the North Stage, where artist Dan Dunn is creating a memorable piece of art during this ceremony. And also with us on the field, Tennessee Titans PSL founders, who were here in 1999 when Steve and Eddie won the first game on this field, and are here today to see their numbers retired. And now, to make this afternoon's formal presentation, your controlling owner, Amy Adams Strunk.
Hello, Nashville. 2019 marks the 20th anniversary of the Titans' 1999 AFC Championship team in one of the greatest seasons in Titans history. So it's only right that on this day we recognize two of the greatest Titans of all time. For years, Eddie George and Steve McNair represented not only the best the Titans had to offer, but also the best of the city of Nashville and the great state of Tennessee. Their contributions on and off the field cannot be overstated, and they have meant so much to you and the Adams family. The numbers 9 and 27 and the men that wore them will always have a special place in the hearts of our fans. And it is my great pleasure today to officially announce that no Titan will ever wear these numbers again. Please join me in honoring Eddie George and Steve McNair, forever Titans.
Steve McNair remains the pride of Alcorn State University. Here to make a special presentation on behalf of Alcorn State is the esteemed president of that institution, Dr. Felicia M. Knave.
On behalf of Steve McNair's alma mater, Alcorn State University, it is our pleasure to join you in honoring our favorite son and one of the greatest to ever play the game. I am pleased to present this presidential proclamation declaring October 26, 2019 as Steve Air McNair Day at Alcorn, and to announce that we will join the Titans and officially retire Steve's number 9 Alcorn jersey during the October 24th weekend.
Ladies and gentlemen, to speak on behalf of Steve McNair and the McNair family, please welcome one of Steve's brothers, a man who is an outstanding quarterback in his own right, Fred McNair.
Thank you. While being here today is a very bittersweet for us, we are able because of the love, the prayers, the support you've given our family. For that, we are humbly thankful. We know that Steve meant a lot to us as a brother, as a son, as a husband, as a father. But this honor celebrates him as a competitor, a teammate, a warrior, and a Titan. To the late Adam family and the entire Adam family, you took a chance on a small-town Mississippi quarterback from Alcorn State University in 1995, and Steve never took the choice lightly. You changed his life, you changed our lives. We can't thank you enough. The Tennessee organization has always been and continues to be a class act. Steve could not have had a better football career, a family than the one that's here. His teammates were more than teammates. To him, to us, there was a family, and they will continue to be even today. Lastly, but definitely not least, the fans. You showed up week after week, loud and proud, and pushed Steve to lead in all of the field, playing through sickness, injured, because of love you guys. You gave him the will to win in the face of what sometimes seemed impossible, the Music City Miracle, the survivor defeat, coming up one yard short in Super Bowl 34. With you, there will simply be no Steve. Steve's legacy, secure, and his spirit still strive as long as the Titan fans are here. On behalf of the entire family, the McNair family, we'd like to thank you, and may God continue to bless the Titan family.
Hamlet says, those friends thou hast and their adoption tried, grapple them unto thy soul with hoops of steel. Love and relationships sums up every moment of this week, sums up every moment of my career. Amy, you're a rock star, and I truly thank you for making this week and this time special. To my teammates that are here today, we're more than teammates. We're brothers. We're family. Look at what we accomplished together. Isn't this incredible? What made us so special was trust, accountability, respect, love. I love you. A special thank you to Coach Jeff Fisher and the coaching staff for believing in me and my abilities. I love you guys. To my family and friends, I'd like to thank my mother and my father for their unwavering support. My grandmother, aunts, uncles, my lovely sister, I love you all. My sons, Jair and Eric, you inspire me to live my life with the highest integrity. I love you. To my universe, the love of my life, my beautiful and talented wife, Tamara Ann Treese Johnson George, I love you. And to the fans, the best fans in the world, yeah, what an amazing ride we had together. You are the 12th man. You won so many games because of you. Opposing teams were intimidated because you created so much noise. I thank all of you, and I love you. Thank you. And to Steve McNair, my brother warrior, leader, heart of a lion, tough, courageous, relentless, compassionate, country strong, the man, the legend. Congratulations, Michelle and the McNair family. Rest in power, Steve. Love you. Love and relationships. Thank you.
Titans fans, check out the Titan Vision for today's special birthday and group messages.